What should I say about a dream? Let me tell you the story of the first female aviator who decided to face the wind with no hesitations. Her name is Jacqueline Brave, the one who is always ready to fly away. After checking everything for her and putting her safety first, she is ready now. See the world from her glasses. She never gets tired from telling her stories. It was her passion. When the first time she saw the airplane, she was very excited. And she loved every single corner of it. She touched its parts using her hands to feel the deep connection between her and the aircraft. Before the first flight, she knew its flaws and its qualities. Everyone was wondering. It came the right time to try this plane. She fell in love with the engine's sound, enjoying the balance of it, crushing the clouds ups and downs like a serpent. She was flying like a happy bird and dancing as a one person. When she went higher, she entered into a black sea of clouds, gray and black. She had a feeling of disappearance and fear, as if she was sinking into the black sea. Suddenly opened her eyes and remained control. She went directly down into the ground. She went through a difficult time. She is finally there. She was shaken. Hardly walking, she held her head into her arms strongly. Now she is ready with all the engineers, the mechanics, the rhythm, the pace and the speed, the plane, the air, and Jacqueline Brave, always ready to go through the sun waves. Using all her hands feeling the speed. Being at her rightful place. It was her love from the first sight. She was feeling it as a miracle. Lefty, silver, and horizon. She was alone, flying to discover the sky in its clothes. She is Jacqueline Brave, the first female aviator.